Let the children be carefully instructed in the principles of the Christian religion. This is the most essential part of education. The great enemy of the salvation of man never invented a more effectual means of extirpating Christianity from the world than by persuading mankind that it was improper to read the Bible at schools. Without this, there can be no virtue. And without virtue, there can be no liberty.